pleasure. Now it's about pain. This song for him, everyone has been wanting to hear him sing some Fonzie, right? I know you have. You've been telling me every day. I hope you've got your tissues ready, because here's Andrew singing Burn for You.
How are you?
Very well.
So nice to see you.
A pleasure and an honour.
Come on in, sit down.
Stevie said, look, don't worry about being a bit older than the rest of them. You try to use that as an advantage.
Don't feel bad that you're 40. Do you know how old I am? I'm not going to tell you.
No, don't.
Age is a state of mind. It's just how you feel. Yeah. You are just who you are, how you feel.
Meeting the Stevie Nicks, rock and roll icon, legend, it was very surreal.
This week is Pleasure and Pain.
Yeah.
I've been wanting to do a John Farnham song, the whole series.
Yes.
It's so moving because he loves this song.
Probably my favourite song of his almost. So pressure is to get it right because all of Australia is going to know it.
I had a tear in rehearsals when he sang this song. I mean, you better bring the tissues because you're not going to be able to contain the tears. It means so much to him, and that is definitely going to show.
Into some trouble tonight. Guess I'm just feeling blue. It's been so long since I've seen your face. This distance between me and you.
I mean, I've got to... I would have to say Farnham is the best in this country. I mean, who is anywhere close to that guy? When you see him live, it's effortless. He holds the mic out here, and even still, as you know, I know you went to the Farnham concert just a few weeks ago, and the guy's a magician. And mate, you had to nail that, because if I had to liken your voice to anything, it would be Farnham, you know? And there was that age... back, you know, when I guess I was growing up, where there was the Jack Joneses and the Rick Prices and the John Farnhams. It was such an era of great male vocalists, and I just want to thank you for bringing that sort of voice back.
Andrew, you know, whatever happens tomorrow, you have to feel so proud of yourself. Because when you deliver a performance like that, it just sends chills down my spine. You're amazing. You really are. Well done.
Thank you.
Well bloody done.
Yeah. Andrew, as an artist, to come out and do a big, you know, up-tempo, high-energy song is, you know, it's easier. But to turn a song like that, and you know, to make it so small and you know, to come from the heart is the most difficult thing to do as a performer, as an artist. You absolutely nailed that. It was beautiful. Beautiful. I honestly, it was over too soon. It was so great, man. Well done. Welcome back. Good on you.
I've just absolutely loved mentoring you, Andrew. You've been such a pleasure and a treasure. Your voice is amazing, much better than mine right now, let's say. But honestly, you move me to tears when I watch you perform. And you nailed it. You absolutely did everything that we talked about. It was so beautiful, and I hope people get behind you and vote. You know what? I was considering, you know, getting the apps out. I was thinking about it. But this is a voice competition, and your voice is amazing. So get behind Andrew Wishart, everybody. Yeah, to be honest,
man.
I
had to do it, didn't I? I had to do it, didn't
I? I noticed at the end of that, Andrew, that I'd burn for you. You pointed over at your wife over there, who just sat there with her mouth open, just gazing, as everybody in this room did. I mean, how does it feel to have hundreds of people and millions watching at home and to have them just watching in awe?
Yeah, hundreds of millions, hundreds of thousands, whatever it may be. It's just beautiful having my wife watching me and the rest of Australia's along with the ride. Thank you.
Now, Andrew, if you do get through to the grand final, we will be doing a home visit. We'll be, you know, taking you back to your hometown. You know, you came here, no one really knew who you are. You're going to go back to your hometown and everyone knows who you are. What do you think about that?
I think that'll be a pretty surreal experience. Yeah, I've got a couple of little hometowns, Bairnsdale and Seaford in Melbourne, and I want to go back and give something back to them, because I'm sure they've been on the end of the lines voting, so thank you. Yeah.
Well, all the judges, including the audience and myself, are very moved by that song. I love that song, and you sang it amazingly. Thank you so much. If you believe Andrew deserves to be in the grand final, then you must vote. SMS Andrew to 1977 6655. Or call 1902 55 3331 or use your X Factor app, and you have until midday tomorrow to vote. Once again, please, let's hear it for Andrew Wishart.